Hi, Unfortunate Friends, and welcome back for another episode. So, we've just taken that out of Balthazar. You are stable. You should not be taxed, because you are doing nothing for my economy. My economy? Oh, now that he took that, I should have enough money to give you a tavern. Make you a bit happy.
Sigma be praised.
He should be able to move again.
This is why.
So we'll move him a bit more.
I will cast out
In camp.
All evil.
Praise be to Sigma. To battle.
Take that.
Heldenhammer.
Yep, not a problem. I could easily take like less damage if I fought it myself, but that's too much of a hassle. Definitely want roads as we're running through here. Shall get that to replenish units.
Huntsman General,
my lady will
now,
not.
Now I'm curious what you'll do.
Fallen.
He can retreat. If worse comes to worse, he can retreat. He's fine. Yeah, I'll get him recruiting next turn.
Praise Sigma.
One more turn until you're up. Could stick you in Altdorf. See if that does any better. Let's end the turn. I got so much prestige, I need to spend it. Hopefully start retreating, considering that Karl Franz just landed in one of their main capitals. I shall fight this, because I think I can do a lot more damage to them than they could to me. The wizards hurt though, so we'll fight this. Okay, here we go. I've set up my unit. Swordsman at the front, sort of a kill zone. Hellstone rockets on the side. Cannon right there. Some horsemen. Horsemen in the main box because he spawned stuff there. Gunmen on the walls. Let's just see if we can hold, really. Right, can you actually hit anything? Are you just going to be absolutely annoying about it? Yeah, you are. Hit that, hit that, hit that. There we go. Gonna hit something. Dear God. It's a miracle.
Take aim! For Heldenhammer! Go!
Pull back.
Yes, sir, quickly! Sigmar calls!
Give them a bit longer. What grenadiers? They don't look good.
Formation march! Limber weapons! Hand gunners! Take the ground!
What do you think?
Cannons fire! Through the cannons! Hand march!
Go, go. Off the walls, off the walls, off the walls.
Great swords!
At speed!
Quick march! Charge!
Alright, just get out of there.
Yes, quickly! My orders stand! Get them! Gunners! Standing by! No lingering!
Come on, get out of there. Not a swordsman. No, not you. Swordsman. Come back. Face them.
Steady, men!
We are Sigmar's heirs! Hand gunners!
good.
I speak, you act. Adjusting elevation.
Cannons are just stupid. Cav. They do the thing they did last time where they couldn't, for some reason, they just couldn't get off the walls. Don't know how much of a good idea this is, but we're gonna go for it. I think they're screwed. Come on, take out the leadership. Cannons. Get over there, do something else. Come on, hit them. Hit them before they get in there. That's good. Shoot them. Well then, no, you're gonna start moving, aren't you? Yeah, like absolute morons.
Handgunners, powder dry, ready for war.
Yeah.
Yes, slay.
If anything comes through that gate of the arch, you should take him out. Can't really hit anything. It's not good.
Spot us the target. None shall live. Take that machine. We are wavering.
Cannon.
Through to cannon.
There you go, we got it. Tough fight, tough fight. Right, I'll see you on the campaign map where after I've wiped them all out. Okay, we're back. So I'll take the money. I do love the fact that that fort has literally held off so many armies. I can't remember how many times that fort has basically defended the land.
Not here.
We'll retreat from that. Okay,
this is what we
trained
for.
No friendly fire. So if I get close, she's screwed.
All or nothing.
The battlefield look like. They bring so much cav. That is so annoying. Look at those Pegasus knights are such a pain. I think I might not want to do it, but I think this might be a corner map. tuck into a corner. Yeah.
Close in,
right,
and kill.
We'll fight him. Okay, we're in the battle. So what I'm thinking is I'll put my Demigriff Knights in this woods over here. I'm gonna get in this corner. Yeah, Sammy looks alright. Face him that way. To that side. To that side. Three center. You there. You there. Start battle, pause. Set up these lines because this is going to be extremely interesting. So. They're going to come straight out of the forest at me. But I saw I got a choke point here because they can't get through here, so. If I do that, I sort of give myself. I think I've given one crossbow in it. The three. Here. Pikemen and the sword units. I'll put him on this side and him there. Alright, let's play it. I'm hoping they don't spot my Demigriff Knights. I'm going to sneak up behind their catapults. We're just gonna sit and wait. The griffins will definitely get in combat first. I totally forgot I had you. Didn't I tell you to move?
Crossbows ready, General.
No, yeah, let's keep you in the forest.
Yes, sir. Quickly.
Yes, they're good. I don't think they can spot me. They can't shoot me over the hill and all these trees are blocking their shots. So it's definitely going to be interesting. Let's speed it up. See what they do. Even if they're shooting at them, they might hit. Let's play. That's good. Alright, well, the Demigriff Knights have been spotted. But there's not a lot they can do about it. They're being taken out. Go after the catapults. Yeah, here comes the wave. Good. Hold.
Huntsman. For the Emperor.
It's good. Charge them.
Ready to serve. Attack!
How are you doing?
Shield!
Good God. Shoot them.
By Ulrich's wrath.
Shoot them.
Crossbowmen. No lingering. Our weapons are yours. Orders heeded.
Oh, the Demogryph's doing.
Demogryph knights. For France. We serve the Emperor. For France. Charge.
They're not doing wonderful.
Yes, sir! Crossbowmen! Quickly! Moving out, sir! Moving! Take aim! Eager! Kill!
Shoot them.
Pass the foe! For Heldenhammer! Crossbowmen! Shoot it! Sigma, guide our fire! Okay, charge! Sigma calls! Artillery units! Halberdiers!
That's good. How are they doing?
For Heldenhammer!
Chase them. They're breaking.
Prepare for combat. Ready.
Yeah. Absolutely chase them. They're breaking, they're breaking. Awesome, 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 awesome.
Hellstorm rocket battery.
The
Empire endures. For Heldenhammer.
Jesus. You see him clock one.
Ready to smite.
Man, I can't believe I actually won that. I really don't. That's the power of sitting in the corner. Right, I'm going to clean this up and I'll see you on the campaign map. Okay, we're back. So let's carry on with Brotonia's. They did nothing else. So they're still sieging. Right, do I? They broke the siege. Oh, they broke the siege. Yeah, I thought that was coming.
I am France. They will obey. Into battle.
Rather, they're going to scurry back. Or.
To the provinces.
What does the Emperor bid?
They're gonna have to face everything.
The land provides.
I don't think you can take that.
Camp and forage.
But
what does
you
the
can.
Emperor bid? Praise Sigma.
This is what you get.
Huntsman General!
He is definitely going to need replenishment. There we go, we'll add that. How are you? Yeah, troop replenishment. Damn, he took a beating.
Archlector!
We march! I will marshal the men.
Yeah.
No.
Now, how do you feel?
Stag.
That is a big army to go against. Can I not lightning strike them? Or is all he said? Wait. Why is it only 3 units?
Volkmar will never allow it.
Sigmar compels us. Yes, my lord. Ulrich's will.
There we go. Why is it?
My faith forbids it.
Isn't there 3 armies here? Come on.
To strengthen the Empire.
Major risk, major risk. Go for it. Yeah, that's what you get.
The nation calls. Let us move.
All huddle around.
Praise Sigma.
I will not blight my soul.
That is a lot of cav.
Ready. What?
I've got a weird idea.
Sigmarite Archlector, ready to serve.
You can attack it. Give me them. Take them.
Step to it.
Then.
Servant of the faith.
To the provinces.
Onwards. And I'll give you them.
It is for the best.
Ever vigilant. Forward. In
you
his
get
name.
Inside there. Marionsburg can be upgraded to the max. Inner towns, I'm not too fingered about, but Marionsburg seems to be under attack daily now.
Blessings of Sigmar upon you. This is wise.
Okay.
By Sigmar.
Come here.
To battle.
You're in my way.
Volkmar the Grim. Heldenhammer.
We shall continue siege.
Tremble before me.
I'm just going to sort some of those stuff out. We'll siege that in a second.
Champion of the faith. Your word is my command.
There we go. Get him on the move. Don't really need to build castle fortresses in there. Yeah, vampiric corruption is sort of regaining again, which is not
this will bolster the nation
massively useful, but how much does it get? 6,000. When is it surplus? It needs to be 6. No, 5. 4 turns. Okay. Ilmhart can be upgraded. Let's just do a scan around. Let's upgrade that. Nothing else. You got roads. Yeah, that'd be good. $1,200. Let's see if I got any Kislev is sort of building up. 900 build roads. Are you being taxed? Nah, no real point taxing you. You're being taxed though. No. That's got roads. We got Sigma. There we go. That place can be upgraded. I need a surplus as well. That's got roads. Pottery. Let's see what heroes I can recruit. I still don't have enough of them. Oh, I can create a load. I want another Bright Wizard.
By Sigma.
Who's singing?
Fury.
Right, we'll fight this. We'll end the video here, and we'll fight this in the next episode because it'll make the video too long. Actually, no. If I speed it up, it shouldn't be too bad. Yeah, I'll speed it up. Well, not speed it up, but just speed it up in battle. You get what I mean. So, see you on the battlefield. Okay, here we go. Start battle. Pause. Usual stick. And you blow that apart. That tower shouldn't be able to reach me. Let's go. Pause. Okay. That's been taken out. That tower can't shoot me. Archers are good. Okay. You take out that wall. Take out that wall. And take out. Quit. That wall. Go. Go wait for him to whittle it down. Yep, now they can shoot whatever they want. Alright, what is their range looking like now? Bit more funky, but I think it's because of those archers on top of there. Yeah, they're going now. Now, if they run in, you shouldn't get shot at. Perfect. Shoot him. Let's bring him forward. Gunman could come forward, please. Yeah, they're just gonna get wasted every time they step up there. Can you accusation him, please? Can you actually shoot him? He can. Oh, that's good. Let's get gunman. Nope. Shoot him again. Shoot them. You shoot them. There we go. Let's bring in the second. Nope. Don't be stupid. You do that. Let's get these crossbows out of here. Can you shoot? No, you can't. Okay. Now this is the interesting bit. They're facing inwards, aren't they? They sort of like position themselves in a really weird way. Uh, Can I like sneak in here and just start taking shots at people? Run out. Let's do this. Let's start to bring in the other units. Someone's gonna have to step in one of these gaps at some point. How about you? Wait for it, and wait, nope. See you later. Can you not capture it? That would be really annoying. Oh, he is capturing it. Go on, live. Live. Come on. I'm sure they lose if we capture this, don't they? There we go. Oh no. Are they taking it back? Well, that's super annoying. Okay, I'll be right back. Okay, well, we sort of broken in now, so I'll finish him off. Kill that little dwarf. That's like a stupid idea. Going against dwarven. Yeah, long beards is not a good idea to go against. Can you like come back into this battle, please? Because your battle prayer is like awesome. Come back here, please. You blast anything that comes this way. Shoot them. Come on, get in there. Take it way longer than it needs to. There we go. Right, I'll see you in the next episode. I hope you enjoy it. Leave a like, comment, and subscribe. I'll see you next time. Bye bye. Tell me pretty lies. Look me in the face. Tell me that you love me, even if it's fake.